In 2015, Valve moved Dota 2 from the Source 1 engine to their new Source 2. Any replays downloaded in Source 1 would not be compatible with Source 2, meaning old replays could not be watched anymore. However, an archived version of the old engine has been preserved, enabling anybody who has still kept their old replays to watch them. This video provides a step-by-step guide to do exactly that, so let's begin. Download the file, Source 1 RAR, from the link in the video description, and save it in a new, empty folder. Right-click and choose Extract. Once all the files have been extracted, open Steam. In the Steam client, right-click Dota 2 and click on Properties. Go to Local Files, and click Browse Local Files. Go to Dota, then Replays. This folder contains all the replays recorded in Source 1. Source 2 replays are stored elsewhere. Go back one level, right-click on Replays, and choose Copy. Close the window and go back to the Source 1 folder. Click on Dota, then right-click on a blank space and choose Paste. Go back up a level and click on dota.exe. Once the game loads, go to the Watch tab, then click Downloaded, and you should see your replays there. Now would be a good time to adjust your resolution, so click on the gear icon in the top left, then choose the Video or Audio tab. Set your resolution to your preference. Then click Apply Resolution. Go back to the Watch tab, and click on Any Replay. Click Watch Replay, and the match should load. Fast forward to skip the picking process and ensure it's working.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
That concludes our tutorial on watching old replays. You can also start a local match with bots, if you feel nostalgic and want to experience Dota as it used to be in 2015. That is what our next tutorial will explore, so please like, subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss out.